So the sad thing here, so this is Bob Ross. Did you know that Bob Ross's family doesn't actually own the estate of his anymore? They kind of got bullied out of it. And so anything that profits go over to Bob Ross's, like, estate doesn't actually support the family?